Welcome back to the Sports Overtime. I'm Drew Shirley. The Dodgers and Phillies played two games in L.A. where the laid-back fans might not show up until the third or fourth inning. Now they will play two games in front of the Philadelphia fans who once famously booed Santa Claus. They also drive really fast in Philadelphia, apparently. Game three of the National League Championship Series, and Ryan Howard takes the pitch down the right field line. One run is in, two runs are in, and Ryan Howard at 245 pounds is pulling into third with a triple. 2-0 Phillies. The next batter is Jason Wirth. And how much you worth? That is to the top of the track and the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away. All two Christmas references in October. Phillies win the game 11-0, and they lead the series 2-1. These two will play game four tomorrow night, but before that, the Angels and Yankees will play game three of the ALCS at the hyper-specific time of 3:13 p.m., so I guess be sure to set your atomic clocks. That's going to do it for this edition of the OT. Thanks for spending part of your weekend with me, and please come back to see me next Sunday at 10:20 for another Sports Overtime.